factor levels up to 333%. Increases the testosterone to cortisol ratio by up to 184%.
Canada, where are you from?
THT and estrogen formation.
Very nice.
All while working with the body's natural hormonal pathways.
Very nice.